think Steamroller is neutral. That was a crit? Special Scraggy. Which is shitty Scraggy. Please, is this to serve our Lord N? Goody? I don't care. Wyvern Dance? Huh. What good does that do, Ninja Ask? Oh, wait, it died anyway. Good job, doofus. Wobbuffet, huh? Except it doesn't have counter. Well, this could be bad. So, it doesn't do anything. Yeah, it lost the stab on the psychic moves that I don't have, and gained it on the water type moves that I don't have. Yay! Synchronoise is stupid. Oh, look at that! Killed your ass! So I think poison resists. Yeah, poison resists. Oh! Shadow Ball. That's not cool. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm not psychic type anymore. A Habanberry. Whoopity Dooble. Ooh, RSVP mail. What are we RSVPing to? Getting the fuck out of this retarded ass cave? Tower? Whatever? Expert belt, that's kinda neat. Just trying to make sure I'm not missing any items. Ooh, Black Sludge is nice. Too bad I don't have a poison type on my team that can use it. Thank you. Hi, Zekrom. Oh, an Asper Berry. Great. Yeah, it gave me stuff that's not all garbage, but stuff that I'm not gonna use anyway. I just hope I don't hit level 43 in this fucking stretch, otherwise I can't use Slumber. Hey, stupid. Baton Pass? Why? What purpose did that serve? Other than to get his Lombre instant build. I'm not gonna use it for the gym. I'm not gonna use a Pokemon that starts higher level than the gym leader in a gym. After the gym starts, yeah. But not after. Well, not before, I mean. I can words. If I hit level 44, then that takes her out of the running for the next gym. Though, probably won't happen, there's not that many Pokemon in this next couple fights. I might not even reach 43. Oh yeah, Chikorita's worth fighting. Are they still really using Pat Rats at this point in the game? Seems a little stupid. Oh hey, a Shitfish. I'm supposed to lower my speed. I have Levitate, not Clear Body. Can you take four in a row? Special with the leading, you moron. Is there really anyone that legitimately used leading even in game? So pitiful. Oh, on the cusp of the level! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I probably only have about 100 experience to go. 25! Are you joking? Come on, random encounter. Oh yeah, I want a random encounter, now I won't get one. Thanks, Obama. I know, right? I know where the desert ruin is, thanks. Oh, hi, Excadrill! Bye, Excadrill. Yeah, it's been for at least a year now. I think it went down in 2013. Oh, two Excadrills in a row. And I got Stunfisk on this route! Thanks! Bargo. This could be bad. This could be bad. Oh, never mind. He's gonna waste all of his time. I know this because I had a huge argument over being able to get a female hidden Eevee with an idiot that wouldn't believe me. So yeah, what I had to do to get my Sylveon on X and Y was to use my freaking DS2 to do a walk through walls to get all the way to the Pokemon League in Black 2 to get the free Anticipation Eevee from Amanita, change its gender to female, and then start breeding it. Which surprisingly worked. Don't ask me how, but it did. But aside from that, it's a totally legit Sylveon. It's got Pixelate, Hyper Voice, Heal Bell, Protect, and Wish as its move list. The typical clerics have for it, which is amazing. Oh, shit. That Rage Candy Bar? Oh, Soda's supposed to give it to the Darmanitan. Whoops. Oh, it went ahead. I don't care. Nice that they made Faint actually useful, instead of, you know, heavily relying on predictions. It's a shame that Arena can't use it for shit. What's the one on Leech Seed? How would I do that? I only have three deletable moves. Dead. Not fighting it if it's got pressure. Oh yeah! Oh, that is beautiful. Arabia is faster than Machina. Didn't know that. Oh hey, it's Yoshi. What are you doing on the opposite seat? On the opposite side there, buddy. Not cool enough anymore? Sorry that I let you die in silver. It's not my fault. There you go. this. Damn, I didn't think it was that bad. Champ's still a great Pokemon, though. As of right now, he's my longest living party member. Yeah, he is. Not by much, but he is. He's been here since session one, at least. Shadow Claw. Neat. No one can make use of that. That, you know, doesn't already have simpler coverage. Mary. Wow, these wild Pokemon are getting strong. Weasel, really? Why? Totally wasting Fusion Bolt here. There's a story behind that, Jay, and I'm not gonna get into it here. I'll talk to you in private after. And I think I done fucked up here. Hi, Litwick. Litwick's not scary. Ooh, scope lens. But since I already have a Pokemon here, well, actually, I killed it. Where are my Oops. Oh, yeah, you can. Okay. Okay, can't go that way. And of course, I gotta go the long way around. Might as well grab items while I'm looking. At least I don't have to go all the way back up. Guess you got a point there. Yeah. that's true. Oh boy, hurricane. Don't say that. Who do we have that resists flying on the team? You rephrase that. Who has a higher special defense? Looks like Leviathan. Because I'm not going to waste time healing. Like I said, there's a story behind it, so... And here, live isn't a good place to talk about. Hancor! Great! You know what? Before I switch back to Jotaro, I'm healing him. Because Leviathan cannot touch Panpour, or any water type for that matter, with his current moves. Good job, Scooter. Best bet here is Crunch. Bug Buzz, really? That did one damage. Cell battery. I forget what that does. I think it has something to do with electric attacks. We fight for the young kids, that's it! What? Does it even